even though I roam, I can hear the call of the hills of home. The canyons high and the valleys low echo how can you stay away? My dreams are there where the eagle flies, where the mountain tops seem to touch the sky. The winding streams and the winds that blow ask me how can you stay away? For too long have I stayed apart from this land I love and denied my heart. Now I know I must go where the hills say don't stay away. Where the hills say don't stay away.
Spin around, let's have a party. Look who's back, stay away, Joe. Choctaw, Chickasaw, gonna drink a hearty. Welcome back, stay away, Joe. Stay away, Joe, they call me Stay Away Joe. Oh yeah, but if you need me, call me a hoop and a holler and I'll be there, ho! Who keeps turning up like a bad penny? I take one guess, stay away, Joe. Always finding trouble aplenty. Oh my yes, I reckon you know. Stay away, Joe. They call me Stay Away Joe. Oh yeah, but if you need me, call me a hoop and a holler and I'll be there, ho! When tulips are ripe for the picking, who crops up?
Stay away, Joe!
I love him and leave him screaming and kicking. Ho! Giddy up, look at him go. Stay away, Joe! They call me Stay Away, Joe! Oh, yeah, but if you need me, call me a hoop and a holler and I'll be there. Hey! Dominic, Dominic, why are you stalling? Don't you hear love calling to you? Move, move, move your little foot, do. Dominic, Dominic, pick one and take her. There's acres and acres to choose. Oh, oh, only a fool would refuse. I, if I had your trouble, life would be double good sweet. There'd be no grass growing under my feet. Listen, Dominic, Dominic, when will you hunger? You ain't getting younger, my friend. Love, love, love 'em all right to the end. I, I can't understand you leaving them beauties forlorn. It's time to take the old bull by the horn. Come on, Dominic, Dominic, they're itching and twitching. Better start pitching some woo. Moo, 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 your little foot. Hello, Miss Fortune, how's my old friend, Mr. Misery? I've been away so long, I bet you thought you'd seen the last of me. I got no bed to rest my head, no doors or walls or window pane. Now all I needed was the rain. Rain, 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 rain. Met a little honey at the Buzzing Bumblebee Cafe. Yes, I did. One drink and all my money, and that honeybee had flown away. About as low as I can go, I don't really mean to complain. Now all I needed was the rain, 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 rain. All I needed was this rain. All I needed was the rain. This proud wild land where the wind blows free has always been a part of me. It's in my blood, I just can't get it out. For 100 miles a man can see and be about as wild as he wants to be. He feels like shouting, all he's gotta do is shout. Where the purple mountains reach up high and look like they're gonna touch the sky, where the canyon walls have stood for 1,000,000 years, where the days are hot, the nights are cold, the desert sand looks just like gold. These trails were carved with sweat and blood and tears, where the painted desert as you pass by looks like a rainbow in the sky. The cactus blooms in the early morning sun, where the night winds sing, the eagles fly, the clouds paint pictures in the sky, the coyote's howl tells you when day is done. I'm coming home, this time I'm gonna stay. I'm coming home, and I ain't never going away. My feet are itching to get back home, I've had the desert fever since I've been gone. I need some love so bad and I can't see. When a woman looks a man in the eye, you know it takes a man to satisfy. Thinking about them girls is killing me. Or I'm going home, going home, going home. Thank you.
Salesman talking to me, trying to run me up a creek. Said you can buy it, go on, try it, you can pay me next week. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in. Blonde haired, good looking, trying to get me hooked. Want me to marry, settle down and get a home and write a book. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in. Payphone, something wrong, dime gone, will me order, sue the operator for telling me a tale. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in. To Vietnam, been a fighting in the war. Army bark, army chow, army clothes, army car.
Too much monkey business.
Too much monkey business.
Too much monkey business for me to be involved in.
I'm working in the filling station. Too many tasks. Wipe the window, check the tires, check the oil, dollar gas.
Too much monkey business.
Too much monkey business.
Too much monkey business for me to be involved in.
Blonde haired, good looking, trying to get me hooked. Want me to marry, get a home, and settle down and write a book.
Too much monkey business.
Too much monkey business.
Too much monkey business for me to be involved in.
Too much monkey business.
Now I'm a U.S. male, because I was born in a Mississippi town on a Sunday morning. Now Mississippi just happens to occupy a place in the southeastern portion of this here United States. Now that's a matter of fact, buddy, and you know it well. So I just call myself the U.S. Mail. That's M-A-L-E, son. That's me. Now I said all that to say all this. I've been watching the way you've been watching my miss. For the last 3 weeks you've been hot on her trail. You kind of upset this U.S. Mail. You touch her once with your greasy hands, I'm gonna stretch your neck like a long rubber band. She's wearing a ring that I bought her on sale. That makes her the property of this U.S. mail. You better not mess with the U.S. mail, my friend. The U.S. mail gets mad, he's gonna do you in. You know what's good for yourself, son? You better find somebody else, son. Don't tamper with the property of the U.S. mail. Snow, the U.S. mail is on his toes. So quit watching my woman, cause that ain't wise. You ain't pulling no wool over this boy's eyes. I catch you around my woman, champ. I'm gonna leave your head about the shape of a stamp. Kinda flattened out, so you'll do well to quit playing games with this U.S. mail. Better not mess with the U.S. mail, my friend. The U.S. mail gets mad, he gonna do you in. You know what's good for yourself, son. You go and find somebody else, son. Don't tamper with the property of the U.S. mail. Sock it to me one time. Yeah. Look it, baby. All right. I'm gonna tell it like it is, son. I catch you messing around that woman of mine. Lay one on you, man. You talking to the U.S. mail, the American U.S. mail.
Not a little damn suit. Son of a bitch. Yeah, okay.
Okay, let's try.
Okay, this will be 1800, take number one.
Salesman talking to me, trying to run me up a creek, said you can buy it, go and try it, you can pay me next week. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business.
Too much monkey business for me to be involved in.
blonde-haired, good-looking, trying to get me hooked, want me to marry, get a home, settle down, or write a book. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business.
Too much monkey business for me to be involved in.
Payphone, something's wrong, dime gone, wheel, mail, order, sue, operator for telling me a tale.
Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in.
Vietnam, been fighting in the war. Army chow, army clothes, army jeep, army car.
Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in.
Working in the filling station, too many tasks. Wipe the windows, check the oil, check the toy, dollar gas.
Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in.
Blonde head, good looking, try to get me hooked and won't forget it, settle down and write a book.
Oh shit.
Blew the whole thing, man.
It's alright. This be
four.
V four.
V four.
V four. God. Before you come to me, you come and me, son of a bitch, you be talking to me, trying to rub me up a creek so you can marry, settle down a I say I'm talking to me, trying to rub me up a creek. You can pay me next week. Too much money.
Okay, it's four.
Hey, Jarvis.
Yeah.
How you doing? Well, wait a minute, you're not gonna do that thing?
Huh?
You're not gonna do that ta da 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 da. Okay. Alright. Alright. Okay, let's try it the other way. Salesman talking to me, trying to run me up a creek. Said you can buy it, go and try it, you can pay me next week. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business.
Too much monkey business for me to be involved in.
Blonde hair, good looking, trying to get me hooked, want me to marry, settle down, write a home and eat a book.
Too much monkey.
Too much monkey business.
This is nine.
Okay. Okay. Salesman talking to me, trying to run me up a creek. Said you can buy it, go on, try it, you can pay me next week.
Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in.
Blonde hair, good looking, trying to get me hooked, want me to marry, get a home, settle down, and write a book.
Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in.
Payphone, something's wrong, dime gone, wheel, mail, order, suit, operator for telling me a tale.
Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in.
We'll be right back.
Vietnam, I've been fighting in the war. Army bunk, army chow, army clothes, army car. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in. Working in a filling station, too many tasks. Wipe the windows, check the tires, check the oil, dollar gas. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in. Blonde hair, good looking, trying to get me hooked, want me to marry, get a home, settle down, write a book. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in. Too much monkey.
I'm a U.S. male, because I was shot. I'm a U.S. male, because I was born in a Mississippi town on a Sunday morning. Now, Mississippi just happens to occupy a place in the southeastern portion of this here United States. Now, that's a fact, buddy, and you know it well, so I just call myself the U.S. male. M-A-L-E, son. That's me. Now, I said all that to say all this. I've been watching the way you've been watching my miss. For the last 3 weeks, you've been hot on her trail. You've been kind of upsetting this U.S. mayor. You touch her once with your greasy hand, I'm gonna stretch your neck like a long rubber band. She's wearing a ring that I've brought on her bra. I'm a U.S. male, because I was born in a Mississippi town on a Sunday morning. Now, Mississippi just happens to occupy a place in the southeastern portion of this here United States. Now, that's a fact, buddy, and you know it well, so I just call myself the U.S. male. That's M-A-L-E, son. That's me. I said all that to say all this. I've been watching the way you've been watching my miss. For the last 3 weeks, you've been hot on her trail, and you've been kind of upsetting this U.S. mayor. Now, you touch her once with your greasy hand, I'm gonna stretch your neck like a long rubber band. But she's wearing a ring that I bought her on sale, and that makes her the property of this U.S. mayor. Better not mess with the U.S. mayor, my friend. If the U.S. mail gets mad, he's gonna do you in. So if you know what's good for yourself, son, you better find somebody else, son. Don't tamper with the property of the U.S. mail. Quit watching my woman, cause that ain't wise. You ain't pulling no wool over this boy's eyes. Can I watch you run around, you son of a bitch? I'm gonna pick your head and dump you in a ditch.
I
want.
I like his work.
I'm a U.S. male.
God.
Now I'm a U.S. male, because I was born. Now I'm a U.S. male, because I was born in a Mississippi town on a Sunday morning. Now Mississippi just happens to occupy a place in the southeastern portion of this here United States. Now that's a fact, buddy, and you know it well. So I just call myself the U.S. mayor. That's M-A-L-E, son. That's me. Now I said all that to say all this. I've been watching the way you've been watching my miss. For the last 3 weeks, you've been hot on her trail. You've been kind of upsetting this U.S. mayor. Now you touch her once with your greasy hands, I'm gonna stretch your neck like a long rubber band. She's wearing a ring that I bought her on sale. That makes her the property of this U.S. mail. You better not mess with the U.S. mail, my friend. If the U.S. mail gets mad, he's gonna do you in. You know what's good for yourself, son. You better find somebody else, son. Don't tamper with the property of the U.S. mail. Snow, the U.S. mail is on his toes. Quit watching that woman, cause that ain't wise. Ain't pulling no wool over this boy's eyes. I catch you round my woman, champ. I'm gonna leave your head about the shape of a stamp. Kind of flattened out, so you'll be well to quit playing games with this U.S. mail. You better not mess with the U.S. mail, my friend. The U.S. mail gets mad, he's gonna do you in. You know what's good for yourself, son. You better do somebody else, son. The U.S. mail. All right. Kind of sock it to me one time. Let me tell you something, son. Be just about as cool as you want to be, man. Just keep your greasy hands off my woman.
Jeb, you got to get your mind right, boy.
Jump down, spin around, let's have a party. Look who's back. Stay away, Joe. Talk, chaw, chickasaw. Chicken shit, what? Chuck, chaw, chicken shit. Wait a minute. Okay.
One, two, three, four.
Jump down, spin around, let's have a party. Look who's back.
Vivian Crack.
That's 13.
You and Rose.
I've been waiting for that to happen.
Chick shot.
One, two, three, four.
Jump down, spin around, let's have a party. Look who's back, stay away, Joe. Choctaw, Chickasaw, gonna drink hearty. Welcome back, stay away, Joe. Stay away, Joe, they call me Stay Away Joe. Oh yeah, but if you need me, call me a hoop and a holler and I'll be there, ho! Who
keeps turning up like a bad penny. Take one guess and stay away, Joe. Always finding the trouble a plenty. Oh my, yes, I reckon you know. Stay away, Joe. They call me Stay Away Joe. Oh yeah, but if you need me, call me. A hoop and a holler and I'll be there. Hey! Lips are ripe for the picking. Who crops up?
Stay away, Joe.
Love him and leave him screaming and kicking. Hey, giddy up. Hey, look at him go. Stay away, Joe. They call me Stay Away, Joe. Oh, yeah. But if you need me, call me. A hoop and a holler and I'll be there. Hey! Spin around, let's have a party. Look who's back. Stay away, Joe. Choctaw, Chickasaw, gonna drink hearty. Welcome back. Stay away, Joe. Stay away, Joe. They call me Stay Away, Joe. Oh, yeah. But if you need me, call me. A hoop and a holler and I'll be there. Hey!
Well, actually...
Jump down, spin around, let's have a party. Look who's back, stay away, Joe. Choctaw, Chickasaw, gonna drink hearty. Welcome back, stay away, Joe. Stay away, Joe. They call me Stay Away, Joe. Oh yeah, but if you need me, call me. A hoop and a holler and I'll be there. Ho! Keeps turning up like a bad penny. Take one guess, stay away, Joe. Always finding a trouble a plenty. Oh my, yes, I reckon you know. Stay away, Joe. They call me Stay Away, Joe. Oh yeah, stay away. Goddamn, man. Yeah. I said stay away, Joe.
Okay. 17. Hmm.
Spin around, let's have a party. Look who's back, stay away, Joe. Choctaw, Chickasaw, gonna drink a hearty. Welcome back, stay away, Joe. Stay away, Joe. They call me Stay Away, Joe. Oh yeah, but if you need me, call me. A hoop and a holler and I'll be there. Hey! Who keeps turning up like a bad penny? Take one guess, stay away, Joe. Always finding trouble aplenty. Oh my, yes, I reckon you know. Stay away, Joe. They call me Stay Away, Joe. Oh yeah, but if you need me, call me. A hoop and a holler and I'll be there. Hi! When two lips are ripe for the picking, who crops up?
Stay away, Joe.
Love him and leave him screaming and kicking. Hey, ho, giddy up. Hey, look at him go. Stay away, Joe. They call me Stay Away, Joe. Oh, yeah. But if you need me, call me. A hoop and a holler and I'll be there. Hey! Hey!
Okay, here we go. This is Dominic, take one.
Okay. One, two, three, two, two, three.
Dominic, Dominic, why are you stalling? Don't you hear love calling to you? Move, move, move your little foot, do. Dominic, Dominic, hit.
Oh shit, man.
Okay.
My friend.
One, two,
two. What in this?
Okay.
What the hell?
Okay. One, two, three, two.
Dominic, Dominic, why are you stalling? Don't you hear love calling to you? Move, move, move your little foot too. Dominic, Dominic, pick one and take her. There's acres and acres to choose. Oh, oh, only a fool would refuse. I, if I had your trouble, life would be double good sweet. There'd be no grass growing under my feet. Listen, Dominic, Dominic, when will you hunger? You ain't getting younger, my friend. Love, love, love 'em all right to the end. I can't understand you leaving them beauties for alone. It's time to take the old bull by the horn. Come on, Dominic, Dominic, they're itching and twitching. Better start pitching some wool. Moo, moo, moo your little.
Okay, this is track All I Need Is Rain, take two.
All you need is rain.
Dun, dun, da, da, da.
Here we go.
Okay, do one more for me real quick. We just found that dobro. We had it down too low. This is three. Take three. I'm sorry about that, Scotty. We got you now, darling. This is three.
Dude,
look at the dobro
song.
We got the dobros, Mom.
Dobros had some.
Hello, Miss Fortune. How's my old friend, Mr. Misery? I've been away so long, I bet you thought you'd seen the last of me. I got no bed to rest my head, no doors or walls or window pane. Now all I needed was the rain, rain, rain. Met a little honey at the Buzz and Bumblebee Cafe. Yes, I did. One drink and all my money, and that honeybee had flown away. About as low as I can go. I don't really mean to complain. Now all I needed was the rain. Rain, 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 rain. All I needed was this rain. All I needed was rain. Mm-mm-mm.
Shut your goddamn mouth, you fool.
Let her rip.
Salesman talking to me, trying to run me up a creek. You can shove it up your creek. All right. Whoever thought of this goddamn song, man? Whoever heard of it? All right. When I retire, oh, smiling, you'll steal your heart away. Oh, shit. Why, I killed the boy. Who ever heard of him? Help him, somebody.
God almighty. What a matey. Why, hey, turn on the mic.
The boy's squirrely.
Why? He's getting that way.
Oh, okay, here we go. It's 10.
Who ever heard of it?
A one and a one and a pig now.
Salesman talking to me, trying to run me up a creek. Said you can buy it, go and try it, you can pay me next week. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in. Blonde haired, good looking, trying to get me hooked, want me to marry, get a home, settle down, or write a book. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in. Payphone, something wrong, dime gone, will mail order, sue the operator for telling me a tale. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in. Been to Vietnam, been a fighting in the war. Army bunk, army chow, army clothes, army car. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in. Working in the filling station, too many tasks. Wipe the windows, check the tires, check the oil, dollar gas. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in. Blonde haired, good looking, trying to get me hooked, want me to marry, get a home, settle down, or write a book. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business for me to be involved in. Too much monkey business. Too much monkey business.
Oh, too much monkey business. Oh, too much monkey. I think it's a little bit too jumbled up, you know. Especially that last one, that was, you know. Worst song I've ever heard in my life, man. I need old Jeff's cross-eyed ass up in front of me, you know. That's where I need. Pointing a baton at my nose. Okay. This proud land. I don't know what I can do to improve it except just go home. I go on golden time in about 3 minutes. I go on time and a half.
This proud wild land where the wind blows free has always been a part of me. It's in my blood, I just can't get it out. For 100 miles, a man can see and be about as wild as he wants to be. He feels like shouting, all he's gotta do is shout. Where the purple mountains reach up high and look like they're gonna touch the sky, where the canyon walls have stood for 1,000,000 years. Where the days are hot, the nights are cold, the desert sand looks just like gold. His trails were carved with sweat and blood and tears. Where the painted desert as you go by looks like a rainbow in the sky. The cactus blooms in the early morning sun. Where the night winds sing and eagles fly, clouds paint pictures in the sky. The coyote's howl tells you when the day is done. Coming home this time, I'm gonna stay. Coming home, and I ain't never going away. My feet are itching to get back home. I had the desert fever since I've been gone. I need some love, it's so bad that I can't see. When a woman looks you in the eye, you know it takes a man to satisfy. Thinking about them girls is killing me. Going home, going home, going home, going home, going home.
I'd like to hear a little more of the backbeat and a little less of that snare, if you, I mean, of the cymbal, you know?
Yeah, somebody beat D on the back a little more. Oh, shit. Be talking in unknown tongues in a minute, man. Oh, well, I said I got a woman. Wake up. No. Give me an E. Thank
you. Well, since my baby left me, I found you.
Okay.
Still want the phone line?
I want the four, but I still need that backbeat, man. I gotta hear that backbeat or I'll lose the front beat.
What'd you say, buddy?
Hey, I heard that. Listen, Mama McCoy's joy, boy.
Okay, let's make it.
Papa who mao mao, papa who mao mao, papa who mao mao. Okay.
Hey.
This proud wild land where the wind blows free has always been a part of me. It's in my blood, I just can't get it out. For 100 miles, a man can see and be about as wild as he wants to be. He feels like shouting, all he's gotta do is shout. Where the purple mountains reach up high, look like they're gonna touch the sky. Where the canyon walls have stood for 1,000,000 years. Where the days are hot, the nights are cold, the desert sand looks just like gold. These trails were carved with sweat and blood and tears. Where the painted desert, as you pass by, looks like a rainbow in the sky. And the cactus blooms in the early morning sun. Where the night winds sing, the eagles fly, clouds paint pictures in the sky. The cow's howl tells you when day is done. I'm coming home this time, I'm gonna stay. Back home, I've had the desert fever since I've been gone. I need some love and so bad that I can't see. When a woman looks you in the eye, you know it takes a man to satisfy. Just thinking about them girls is killing me. I'm going home.
Who's that hitting that off? Somebody hitting an off chord or somewhere.
Mistakes.
Okay. Everybody's entitled to one stupid ass mistake.
How you think you're gonna like playing guitar?
You got one more chip. That's it for you, darling.
I can hear the call of the hills of home. The canyons high and the valleys low echo, how can you stay away? My dreams are there where the eagles fly, where the mountain tops seem to touch the sky. The winding streams and the winds that blow ask me, how can you stay away? Apart from this land I love, and deny my heart. Now I know I must go where the hills say don't stay away. Where the hills don't say stay away.
If I jerk that thing off one more time, man, I'm gonna shit fall back in. Okay.
I can hear the call of the hills of home. The canyons high and the valleys low. Echo, how can you stay away? My dreams are there where the eagles fly, where the mountain tops seem to touch in the sky. The winding streams and the winds that blow. Ask me, how can you stay away? Far too long have I stayed away from this land I love, and a knife in my heart.
Shit.
Oh.
Okay. That sounded great.
Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me?
Well.
Yeah, it's a good number, man. It's a good number.
That's another good number.
Yeah, that's it. It's four added up.
Okay, this is 14.
Oh, it wasn't that good, boys.
I can hear the call of the hills of home. The canyons high and the valleys low. Echo, how can you stay away? My dreams are there where the eagle flies, where the mountain tops seem to touch the sky. The winding streams and the winds that blow. Ask me, how can you stay away? Far too long have I stayed from this land I love, and deny my heart. Now I know I must go, where the hills say don't stay away. Where the hills say don't stay away. Yeah, it's gonna taste all right. It's gonna taste all right. Now I'm a U.S. male. I'm a U.S. male because I was born in a Mississippi town on a Sunday morning. Now, Mississippi just happens to occupy a place in the southeastern portion of this here United States. Now, that's a fact, buddy, and you know it well. So I just call myself a U.S. male. That's M-A-L-E, son. That's me. Now I said all that to say all this. I've been watching the way you've been watching my miss.
last 3 weeks you've been hot on her trail, and you've been kind of upsetting this U.S. mail. You touch her once with your greasy hands, I'm gonna stretch your neck like a long rubber band. She's wearing a ring that I bought her on sale, that makes her the property of this U.S. mail. Better not mess with the U.S. mail, my friend, huh? The U.S. mail gets mad, he's gonna do you in. You know what's good for yourself, son, you better find somebody else, son. Don't tamper with the property of the U.S. mail. Mail is on his toes. Put it.
Okay, that was good up there, man. That's a 10.
I'm a U.S. male, because I was born in a Mississippi town on a Sunday morning. Now, Mississippi just happens to occupy a place in the southeastern portion of this here United States. Now, that's a fact, buddy, and you know it well, so I just call myself the U.S. male. That's M-A-L-E, son. That's me. Now, I said all that to say all this. I've been watching the way you've been watching my miss. For the last 3 weeks, you've been hot on her trail, and you kind of upsetting this U.S. mail. You touch her once with your greasy hand, I'm gonna stretch your neck like a long rubber band. She's wearing a ring that I bought on sale, that makes her the property of this U.S. mail. Better not mess with the U.S. mail, my friend. If the U.S. mail gets mad, it's gonna do you in. You know what's good for yourself, son. You better find somebody else, son. Don't tamper with the property of the U.S. mail. Mail is on his toes. So quit watching my woman, cause that ain't wise. You ain't pulling no wool over this boy's eyes. Now I catch you round my woman, champ, I'm gonna leave your head about the shape of a stamp. Kinda flatten it out, so you'll do well to quit playing games with this U.S. mail. Better not mess with the U.S. mail, my friend. If the U.S. mail is mad, he's gonna do you in. You know what's good for yourself, son. You're gonna find somebody else, son. Don't tamper with the property of the U.S. mail. Tell me, guitar. Oh, yeah. I'm socking them in. Let me tell you something, son. You can play about as cool as you want to be. But I get you messing around my woman, I'm going to lay one on you. She heard my nose open.
All right, this is 11.
Now I'm a U.S. Now I'm a U.S. male because I was born in a Mississippi town on a Sunday morning. Now Mississippi just happens to occupy a place in a southeastern portion of this here United States. Now that's a fact, buddy, and you know it well. So I just call myself the U.S. male. That's M-A-L-E, son. That's me. Now I said all that to say all this. I've been watching the way you've been watching my miss. For the last 3 weeks you've been hot on her trail. You kind of upsetting this U.S. mail. Now you touch her once with your greasy hands, I'm gonna stretch your neck like a long rubber band. She's wearing a ring that I bought her on sale. That makes her the property of this U.S. mail. You better not mess with the U.S. mail, my friend. If the U.S. mail gets mad, he's gonna do you in. If you know what's good for yourself, son, you better find somebody else, son. Don't tamper with the property of the U.S. mail. Mail is on his toes. Quit watching my woman, cause that ain't wise. You ain't pulling no wool over this boy's eyes. I catch you around my woman, champ. I'm gonna leave your head about the shape of a stamp. Kinda flattened out, so you'll do well to quit playing games over this U.S. mail. Better not mess with the U.S. mail, my friend. The U.S. mail gets mad, it's gonna do you in. Son, you better find somebody else, son. Don't tamper with the property of the U.S. mail. Sock it to me one time. All right. Tell it like it is, son. Now you better listen to me, buddy. You can mess around all you want to. I'm gonna lay one on you. I'll tell you like it is. You talking to the U.S. mail. Yeah, wait a minute.
Got... It's pretty long. That's why we're going on fading it down, Elvis. About 2:45 where we faded it there.
All right.
But it's all over now.
Wait a minute. You guys stay. I'm gonna tell you guys like it.